Hello everybody, welcome to Evo Season 22, question mark, I think.
Number 22.
I'm with my friend Bill, we're gonna win. We actually have a...
My friend Mikhail, we are not going to win.
It is solo scatter, funny. Too late now. Where are you? I'm right here. Okay, we're just gonna TP people. I'm gonna try to kill these cows and then ask to TP to you. Yeah, that's much better. Okay, hurry, I have to hurry. Okay, TP me to Bill. Awesome. Like the worst time. Okay. I actually can get funny. Pickaxe time. Oh, I should go get water actually at some point.
Yeah, I'm actually looking forward to actually bothering to play this season because, last season, I just went to 0-0 and dug a hole, because I just knew I wasn't going to stand a chance in anything.
Yeah, that's why you got Iron Man instead of me. Grrr, angry, yeah. Last season was funny. I almost beat Ben in the final fight when he gave me 9 gaps. I did not deserve to even get remotely close to winning last season. Don't break it yet, please. One second. Go. Yeah, you definitely got a much better spawn. We're closer to the border. There's chickens, there's sugarcane, there's swamp trees.
No, everything I don't see is cows. So.
Lucky I got mine.
Yay.
Got 2 apples already. I gotta fix my hotbar. What the hell is that? Okay. I mean, I feel like cows typically spawn in swamps pretty regularly, so it shouldn't be that hard to find them, hopefully. Can I get a refund? Yep, look at that, there's cows right here. I don't really know what I want to do with the game mode. Yeah. I think if we're gonna wait until meetup to go fight people, unless we get obviously forcefully forced into a fight, I think, say, getting the gold head is good for the one kill. I think I'm gonna try and name what I think is the best from each category. We got the gold head in tier 1. Tier 2 would probably be the potential heart, I think. And then tier 3 is probably recon, I think. Actually, tier 3 is pretty all good. Honestly.
To be honest, I didn't pay much attention being tier 1, so.
That's fair. You're with me, I got Liz top frag and abstraction, don't worry, we'll make it work. Cold bacon first damage. Shocking. This guy loves first damage. This is gonna be... I hate how early it gets dark out in winter. It's my least favorite. More apples. I'll do that, I guess. How do I genie? Not yet. I'm gonna have a lot of leather, which is good. I have 26 right now.
Alright, good. I was missing the count yet, so. I'm
just gonna get a bunch. Maybe. We can just ask right now. Shears on? Question mark. Did he say yes, Diana B? Yes, okay. You're right. I have 26 books. I have 7 apples now, too. I'm definitely gonna go down, right, like, right now. That's crazy that I can go down right now. Okay. I'm going northwest from there. There's a few cows in that area. Actually, northwest, I'm kind of going in, so maybe I should go... which way? Northeast? Yeah, I'll go northeast. We should probably try to stay close to each other just in case we see somebody in our caves. So that way we can help, but...
I can't imagine staying at home so it's too much longer, so I don't think we're gonna wander too far away.
Yeah. Normal, regular. Thank you. Okay. Yep. Per usual. Wow, Gus, really? What's up with Gus? Jake already took 3 hearts. I mean, the thing about the Jake and Phantom team is, yeah, they're good, but at the same time, they've been a team that has tried to get multiple highlights before, and I think has only produced, like, 1. So. Then again, recorded rounds are basically entirely separate entities from public games, so. Okay. Gotta catch the cheaters.
You said you were going northwest-ish, right?
I only went a little northwest-ish from where I TL'd. There were cows northwest from where
yeah.
Okay, cool. Good. Yeah, I have 26 books, so we're kind of stacked. I hear lava, which is nice. Normally when I dig straight down, I don't find anything, so... it's just refreshing. Don't fall in lava, please. Just stop reading chat, because it's gonna get me killed. Diamonds, where are you? Okay, this cave certainly has to have diamonds, right? Come on. Yep. I got lucky. You make a pick. It's just a bunch of iron. There's 2 veins of gold, that's nice. Are those diamonds? No. Might not be as fortunate as I would like to be. Okay. Let me go this way, actually. Found lapis, that's good. Okay, this actually probably doesn't lead to much, really. Oh, let me relog actually. Hold on. That sucks. There's like nothing up here. It's a joke. There's a lot of redstone in my cave, which is nice. I'm gonna try to go out of my way to mine it, just in case, because diamonds like to hide. Okay. String is on from sheep. That never happens. Wish I knew that before I was in a cave. I mean, I don't think I've seen any sheep anyway, but... Okay. Let me do that, actually. And dig in the wall. Have a water bucket, let's go. Actually, I can make a Nothing there. Damn, this cave's like that, huh? Tell me something's over here, at least. Okay, maybe. Oh, I forgot there's a cave over there, actually. That's good. You find anything yet? That's good. I haven't seen a mob yet, I guess I'm lucky. Guess it's my lucky day. Not what I meant to do. That works though. It's a weird vein. Damn. lapis. Is there a cave back here? No. What about up here? Also no. Okay, looks like I have to relocate.
Holy crap. How many reeds? What the fuck?
How many do you have?
I didn't realize I punched so many, like, way over a stack.
I got like a stack in 20, I think, so I was perfectly good on paper.
I don't know. Oh, did you switch to my skin?
Yep. I don't see yours, which means we should be fine.
Just be careful about getting Halley on, because that's the one thing with my skin.
Yeah. I could also just turn it off right now. Let me do that.
No, I docked down around 650 meg for 15, so...
Okay, we're actually closer than I thought we would be then. Because I'm right here. I'm gonna try to dig. Oh, actually, no, digging that way is closer to you. I need to go this way. Oh, I'm at Y24. That's why I'm not finding anything. What the fuck? I hear more lava. I hope it's different from the lava I heard earlier. Where the hell is it? It's above me, I'm not bothering. I think it is above me. Yeah. Up. Okay. I'm just gonna go up. I'm not finding anything right now. Jake's at 6 hearts. Do I have... I have iron for shears, okay. I'm gonna try to get a bow and a rod while looking for a new cave. The surface? Yep. Okay. I should probably make a boat. Actually, there's a birch forest right there. I'm fine. And there's sheep right there, too. Chickens. All right, everybody, there's the end of the episode. See ya.